these cupcakes are sweet. So sweet, they're irresistible for many people. Even though the icing, rich buttercream, and chocolate are just full of calories, customers at Hamburg's Pink Ribbon Cupcakes are snapping them up. Office people come here and buy for their whole office. Birthdays are another occasion. We girls get together tonight to watch TV, and we always have cupcakes. Lots of customers are trying to avoid sugar and fat, but aren't able to stop snacking. Healthy snacks like cranberries and coconut chips are becoming ever more popular. So what's this, papaya or mango? It's mango. I'm on a diet and trying to lose weight, so I have to avoid sweets. I'm also concerned about nutrition, so I thought I could snack on these instead of candy. Mini packaging sells like hotcakes. That's what Farmer's Snack has learned. We're noticing more and more that small packages like our small 40-gram pockets are in demand. You can keep them in your purse for when you need a quick energy boost. While the overall market for sweets is stagnating, Farmer's Snack sales grew 25% last year. Its top seller is dried fruit, like these mango chips. The company's buyers circle the globe in search of new snack discoveries. I walked around the orchard and saw an unusual kind of peach called Kling. I tried it, and it's a completely different taste from the Alberta peaches we've had up to now, with a sort of light icing sugar overlay. It's something really new. The company's also looking for new kinds of meals on the go. This packaging weighs 120 grams and makes a nutritious lunch. All you need is a cup of hot water. Outdoor sports is growing, activities outside in the open air, and camping has been increasing in popularity for a long time. So demand is rising for meals and snacks for these pursuits. Mountain climber or couch potato, the snack everyone enjoys most is nuts. And according to volume, they remain the snack market leader.